towards his head, right down there where I could feel it. There's the placenta over here. It's a new umbilical cord there with the single artery and the vein there.
Is it supposed to be two arteries?
Yeah. About half of babies with trisomy 18 have a single.
What does that mean exactly? Just less blood
getting? No, the single artery is twice as big, so.
Oh.
Yeah, it's, babies with that are on the average smaller, and it does mean we have to look for other problems.
Okay.
So still a lot of fluid. Yeah, but you're not measuring that big. I think the combination of it being small and the fluid being higher, it kind of averages out.
Were you able to tell if he had the club feet? And that thing I ever noticed.
I don't think that I saw that. Cerebellum back here is bigger, I'm sorry, the posterior fossa, that fluid back there, that's more than what we usually see, so that's very normal.
But does that mean there's more fluid on the brain?
It's behind the brain.
Just
that's just a common finding with trisomy 18, it doesn't really mean anything in the brain itself.
Is that what you were talking about before with around the brain stem?
There's his lips and nose and eyes.
Have all that hair?
I'll look. Now, his head is pretty wide. That's one of the things that goes along with trisomy 18.
Can that cause a problem with delivery?
Well, usually we don't think of it doing that, but let me see how it comes out on our measurement scale.
Looking.
It's a cross section.
So okay.
It
just looks huge.
Well, I can make it look as big or as small as I want.
Oh, okay.
The settings on the machine.
Are most trisomy babies, do they have the same type
of,
or same size hole, or does it vary?
No, there's a wide variety. A lot of the babies with trisomy.
Why is it that some have it and some don't?
Good question.
Because I guess that one lady that I've been communicating with, she, the baby does not have a hole in the heart. But he has full trisomy.
There's no problem with the heart?
No problem with the heart.
Well, that's rare. I have never seen a case where there's no problem.
But she's having problems.
Okay, well, I don't see club feet.
No club feet?
Okay. Well, let me go enter the numbers on the computer.
Thank you. No, I guess that's the other thing. It's if there's something that would hinder me or make it more difficult for vaginal birth.
Vaginal birth? Well, let me check out those measurements. His head may be wide enough. That would be something to consider.
Yeah. I mean, if he's not going to pass anyway, then...
Well, there are some theories that having the head pushing down the lower part of the uterus might have something to do with starting labor.
Okay.
I don't think that's ever been proven. Sometimes that seems the case.
Oh, okay.